This is a test of the CFDK 25G1155 LN2 with a 3mm sensing distance. As you can see on the chart, it's going to, when capacitance is detected, it triggers. What it is this is a standard spackle bucket, thick plastic. Inside is just regular tap water, and that is the level of the tap water every time. Nice and easy.